Next video, we will make the shadow effect complex here. We are type custom shadow, then we change the letter. Control K, the letter of custom, we used Latina Heavy. For the letter of shadow, we will give contour. It's about like this. Control Q, Control K, and Control U. And change the contour color to gray. The result of contour, we using the extrude effect. Click the object and pull it down for the slope. We can change it here. Extraction type. Choose here. Choose this one. And we choose pick tool, block. So it's estimated according to result of the contour. Click and choose order, choose to front of page, and click again, choose order and back of page. The result of extract earlier, we used Control U, then combine using wheel. For the letter of custom, we can modify it and make a circle here. Then click this custom, choose text and fit text to path, move it to here and change the minimize. Change it to uppercase. As usual, Control K, Control Q, and erase this circle, make it 2. Okay, like this. Make it like this, yeah. Pay attention. And then the reference of color, choose color palette, move to the worksheet. So copy the result of extrude. click the under with press shift on keyboard and choose back minus front. Move to the right. Next, tidy up to use the Bezier. So, try not to touch lines or object. Then block. And we can combine, then click the gray object with press shift on keyboard, then click the object, choose back minus front, like this. In this, you can erase. Block and combine. Then click the gray object and then choose back minus front. This letter of shadow we can give contour, but inside, put it inside and Control K and Control U, change the color to be red. Then copy the right, press shift on keyboard, then click the object and choose back minus front. Next, we are going to tidy up this object. And you can change what you need, you can edit this. Like this, yeah. You can edit this by your own. If you want to change the point, just double click like this. Yep. For the color, we can take use. So the color dropper and use this one. The red color we change to be white and give transparent tool effect. Choose uniform, change to 70%, click the black color, use interactive tool up and click this one white color and choose color dropper. Then we make the new point and double click here this line. Just pay attention carefully this video. So, here you are. Yep, next, the second customs. We make the shadow effect on letter, but before, we have to give the color background. And then click order back of page block. The next give a white border. Yeah, white border, yeah. The outline of extrude we can erase. Then make the object using Bezier tool like this. Or you can use pen tool. Then press shift on the keyboard, click this letter, then choose the intersect and here erase this one, and object we can change to black color and give the transparency tool move from right to the left. So this is the result. But if you can edit more, you can do it. It depends on your creativity. Thank you.